Let's get the house. Hello, my friend. Time to be brave. What's up, bro? Okay, let's do this. Do I have a weapon? Nope. I have nothing. Okay. Just check. This stinks. Nothing here. Let's go. Where is that phone? Where's the phone? Maybe the lockpick? Nice. Oh, the lockpick is gone. Hello?
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? And what the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out to
really?
The main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Hell of a girl.
Okay. Go to the main. Okay, so I turn right. We need to go to the dining room. Nothing here. Nope. Okay, we need to go to the main room. That's not good. That's not. Someone is calling me.
Hey.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up.
It's a cop.
Sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
Hell no.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons call. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
Right.
Please help me.
All right. Now that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk later.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now you wanna see my name in the obituaries? But you wanna be a hero and save my life. Pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Rush. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
A knife? What should I do with a pocket knife, man?
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
It's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door there! Put that door there!
Wait! Uh-oh. I need to get out of here. I need the key. Okay.
It's over, boy.
Ah, damn. I'm so dead. Oh. What is the key? What can I do?
Son.
Oh. 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 Don't call me son. Why is it not dying? Ah. Oh. I'm dead. Okay. Okay, let's try again. Hello, Mr. Officer.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try.
Watch your back, man. Watch your back, man. I told you. Hey, buddy. Help! I need some help here. I know. Can't we just be friends, buddy? Imagine all that people living life in peace. Uh-oh, I have just a pocket knife. Help!
I'm gut you like a fish.
Leave the fish alone. Oh! Oh my god. No. What? He's insane. Oh no 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 no. Oh no 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 no. Oh, what is he trying to do? No 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 no. Oh, he's gonna kill me. No. Is he trying to kill me? Oh. Oh. Burn. What?
Oh boy.
What?
What you done, motherfucker?
What? Leave me alone, man. Oh. Oh. What do you see? Oof. Is he dead? Die, man. Oof. Ooh.
Attention, boy. You're about to see some wonderful.
Fuck! What? Yeah, that was awesome. I was out of ammunition. Oh. Oh. This guy is sick. Oh, nice. I needed that. Oh. Okay, I have keys, chemical fluid. Oh, nice. That was awesome. I need to run. Oh, a shotgun. No. Shotgun shells. What? Okay. A statue. Oh, up. Nothing to see here. I don't want to go, but oh, okay. I don't want to open that. Hello. Hello? Mia? Hello, sir? I'm lost. What? Nah. What's that? Oh, the sun. In Saint Luca. Oh. This family is insane. Hello? What is this? Can I put this? Hello? Hello? Oof. I don't like this. There's an urban here. Just give me a sec. Okay, guys, I'm back. I'm sorry. Okay. I'm in here. What is this? Gunpowder? Another old coin.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
Your daddy?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Que susto me pegou ali. Sai, sai, sai. Let's see what do we have here. Locked. I don't have keys for that. Oof. A clock. Oh, a lot of people gone missing here. What is this? Should I use a coin? Yes. I don't understand what I have to do here. What is this? What should I do? It's a bird, but not an eagle. Okay. I'll save that for later. Sky Hunter. Oh, it's the fan shadow. Oh, it scared the hell out of me. Okay. I think I got some herbs. Maybe I'll just combine this with gunpowder. Nice, I got a gun. Oof. Hello. Uh-oh, it's a shotgun. Awesome. I need this. Uh-oh. Okay. Good old memories. Like the old Resident Evil 1. Awesome. Awesome. Oh, that fan shadow is killing me. I need to do something with this. Okay. I have an eagle. What can I do with this? I don't understand what she wants from me. It's a puzzle and it's Oh. Maybe this. Not good. Oh, damn. Maybe I need something more. I think this is not an eagle.
Okay. attention.
I think I need something more. Try to see the upper floor. Let's go. I need to see my wrist. Okay. Who are you? Evelyn. I know. I'm just being silly. Okay. Oh, pretty cat. Oh, that creepy old lady again. She don't move, she don't talk. I think she's dead and they just... No, she's alive! Hello, old lady? Hello? Uh-oh. I hear something. Oh, this door is open. Oh, this house is huge. Get out of the house, find the shotgun. Okay. Let me close the door. I don't like open doors. Another old coin? Oh, creepy. Spooky. What? Oh, so many doors. Have a key. Oh. Oh, here's the videotape. Awesome. Mia, a videotape from my wife. Let's just watch it. Okay. Ethan, please watch this. Okay, I will.
In July.
Yep. July 19, 2017. 9 o'clock. Come on.
Anything from you, not after what happened.
I just want you to know.
Are you alive? Are you dead?
I don't know what happened.
Me neither.
There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Where is this? Oh, oh, it's me. Run, run, run. Oh, spooky. Oh. Oh, she's coming. Okay. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't close behind me. What? Oh. 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 Oh, damn! Ah. I'm dead? Where should I hide? Oh. Okay, try to find a place to hide. To avoid Marguerite. Okay. Where can I hide myself? Please don't find me. Please don't find me. Please don't find me. Ooh, she's here. Oh, this is awesome. Uh-oh, please don't find me. She's here. Oh, awesome. Okay, I'm safe now. Whew. I'm safe. Whew. Where should I go? Where? Where? Oh, she's here again. She's looking for me.
No, don't come over here.
Don't. Oh, no, 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 no. Closed. Oh, I'm trapped. Help.
I'll feed you to my baby to fertilize the garden with what was left.
I don't know what to do. Oh, she's coming. Oh, she's coming again.
We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do?
I did nothing, man. Ma'am. Can we just be friends and have a dinner together? Not eating me, please. Ooh, ooh. Oh no, she found me.
Get back to your room.
Okay, I'm dead. I don't know what I have to do. Go away. Oh no!
You've been a bad girl.
Creepy old lady. Come on, Margaret. What do I have to do? Find a place to hide. So what? I'll hide forever? They want me to hide forever? Please, what should I do? I don't know what to do here. I don't know what to do. Go away, creepy old lady.
No, don't come over here.
Don't come over here. Thank you. Thank you, Juanito. But I can't hide forever. Thank you, Juanito.
We open our home. We open our hearts.
Should I go after her? Okay. She's gone. Oof. Okay, I suppose I have to match the shadows. Right? And like something like this. Yeah, almost there. Yep, that's it. Nice. Let's go. I don't like this.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit.
Oh.
You!
I'm
all
dead.
All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
Ah! Creepy old lady. I don't like you. I don't want to be friends with you anymore. Just go away.
We love you. Why can't you see that? Embrace us.
I don't love you. Leave me alone. What? Uh-oh.
Where do you think you're going?
Okay. Can't catch me, trophy. Meh. Is she mad because I forgot to rewind the tape? I don't know. Okay, let me close this door. I don't like open doors. Okay, let me check. Okay. What is this? A blue dog? Oh, I don't have. Oh. I need space. Okay, then. Yeah, I suppose it's gonna be to open some kind of door or something. Okay. Okay. Let me just. Oh, the grandmas. I'm completely lost here. I'll save it for later. I really don't like this place. Another old coin? Why do I need so many? Disgusting. No, I don't have the white dog. Not yet. Don't spoil anything, man. I'm just trying to figure out my way out. Oh, damn. Oh, that was scary. What? Oh, should I fight it? Run from it? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Leave me alone, man.
Just shut up.
Uh-oh. Is he drunk? You're destroying our own house, man. Should I run? Should I fight? Should I jump off? Oh, not good. Just leave me alone, man.
It's over, boy.
Just leave me alone. I have some herbs there. I need to go around and grab them. Go away. I need those herbs. Not really, but
this is all too fun.
No, it's not. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh, damn. Oh.
Don't waste your time.
I wasn't expecting that. Oh. Oof. Oh, the clock.
The way out, you know.
Oh, no, 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 no. And there you got, buddy, the white dog head. Stop calling me piggy.
Don't you go anywhere.
I suppose I'm in a safe place. This is a safe room, right? You can't go in here. You can't come in here. Yeah, I'll try, but I need to go to the upper floor again, I suppose. Maybe I should save first. Okay, 1 second. I'm just gonna save. Juanito, are you Mexican or Spanish or something like that? Estava a perguntar. Okay, I need to check my map. Oh, okay. Okay, let's go. I know you're there. Close the door. I don't think so. Oh, yes, 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 I think so. Oh. Nice. Nice.
Who builds this shit?
Oh. Hey Juanito, maybe subscribe the channel if you like it. I'm gonna be playing Monster Hunter in the weekend, the beta version. Okay, I'm out of ammo. Yeah, I'm gonna take this herb with me. Oh, awesome. Uh-oh. Psychos to find items. What is this? Thanks, man. Are you Spanish or Mexican? Because it's easy for me to talk Spanish than English. My inventory is full. Oof. Let me check. I suppose I don't need this anymore. Oh, but you talk Spanish, don't you? I suppose. What is in here? What's in here? No, maybe. I'm just gonna combine. Nice. Okay, first I'm gonna... Ah, okay. I keep it in English then. Okay. Let me just check this room. What is this? I don't have a lockpick. What? Oh, disgusting. No, thank you. Ah, no. Oh, disgusting. I need to find a lockpick. Okay. What? Oh. I need to find a way to open this. Okay. I have another room in there. Oh, still closed. Oh, creepy little toys. Damn. I need a key. Oh, disgusting. Creepy little creature. Oh yeah, I forgot totally about the shotgun. Yeah. Yeah, I should go for the shotgun, that's true. I'm kind of lost. I don't want to go. To go back. If I go back, I suppose the guy is still in there. Yeah. Yeah, I don't want to go there. I'll just keep going for a little. Oof. I'll just keep going. Let me see what I found here. Should I go back? Okay, okay, coming for it. But the guy is in that room, the daddy. Okay, but there's a monster in here too. Look. A big one. Look, there's a monster in here too. Huh. Let me check my map. I have nothing to put in here. Yep, I need something. Yeah, like in the first Resident Evil. I know. But shit, they're all closed doors. Okay, there's a safe room in there. It was the same safe room. Oh no, no, no.
won't be long before I find you and kill you.
Oh, fuck. Thanks, man. I'm gonna look for it. Oh. Let me just check something here. Yeah, there's the scorpion key, snake key. Oh, fuck, I'm gonna find. I need to find that key. I want this. Where there is a monster, that room. I suppose I remember. Yes, with the that dark matter, that dark stuff. That room.
Hello there.
Uh oh. Houston, we got a monster. It's faster than me. Fucking asshole. Oh, he's way faster than me. Run. Right? But you tell me not to go forward. You told me don't go in there. But should I go to find the key? I mean, let me just take a look. Ah, you told me not to go. There's the scorpion stuff here. Let me check my map. Eh? Okay, I can go down. Olha ali.
Why?
And I have this other room. Hello? Oh, safe room. Awesome. I need lockpicks. Dear Courtney. Yeah, I 24 bullets. I think maybe it's enough. And I have a pocket knife. Saving. Okay guys, I need to go now. I'll be back later and try to get out of the house. And if you like it, the video, just subscribe please. I'll be playing Monster Hunter. Thank you guys, thank you Juanito for the help. See you soon, see you later. See you, buddy.